Careful now.
Forget it.
Excuse you.
The cops in this town have got to be blind.
You're telling me? I said. No, that's ridiculous. That's bullshit. Okay, fine.
All right.
The other day, I saw a guy driving on the wrong side of the road in the middle of the afternoon.
What is going on in Chicago?
Sounds like the CTOS had a hiccup. That's not what I hear on the news. They keep raising the news.
All right. Okay.
What, you trying to hide?
Jesus!
Ah! 911, please state your emergency.
You guys need to get over here. Someone's shooting. Oh, God.
All units, be advised. Squad is beginning CTOS scan for suspect.
Squad,
Get out of here!
Close call!
Watch out!
I'm fine. Hey, take my arm. Hey, get away from that!
I'm gonna stop this guy. I need to pick him out fast.
Guy's lost it.
You feeling okay, buddy?
All good. Another nutcase in my day.
Hey, asshole. Lucky Quinn says hello.
Holy!
Oh, God. No. Ooh.
Hey, don't!
Back up, shithead.
Get the cops!
This is squad. We got a green light on CTOS search. Scanning for suspect now. All units, CTOS scan completed. Suspect location is being distributed now. A patrol car has been dispatched after the suspect.
Stop! Pull over!
Up ahead!
spot.
Stop the fucking vehicle!
Repeat, stop your vehicle! Fuck, I'm hit!
pull over.
We're with Bloom's Director of Public Relations for CTOS, Charlotte Gardner. Welcome, Charlotte.
I'm always thrilled to talk about CTOS.
Great. Let's get into it. Why don't you explain what CTOS...
Mr. Solo Dolo. on the move. Don't seem to shake the shell.
You're gonna get someone killed.
I haven't been to Nikki's since the funeral. Am I ready? Jack's last birthday, Lena sang off key. Happy birthday. Full throttle, no holds barred. Now, I'm afraid of the silence.
No. Watch it, cabrón! ¿Qué te pasa?
They're probably in the backyard. Okay. Here goes. clothes.
How old are
you today? 10. No, I think you're 9.
I'm 10.
9.
10.
9.
10.
Well, in that case, you deserve 10 birthday tickles.
What?
1, 2, 3, 4,
Whoa.
5, 6,
Stop.
7, 8,
Whoa.
9.
10. 10.
10. Stay here for a second. So, an entire year and...
Late. Yeah, I'm sorry, Nick. Really.
Come here. Let's have a look at you. You look older.
Oh, nice. Thanks for that.
It's his first birthday without Lena.
How's he doing?
Still doesn't talk to anybody but me. Yolanda says it's his way of maintaining some sort of control.
Yolanda?
His therapist. She's helping him. It's good. Just slow. It's hard, but we're gonna get through it. Mm-hmm. Jax.
Hey. Sorry I'm late. Can I get a hug? Wow. You are big. So, hey, what you got there? Wow, the healer. Cool. You bought him a real toy, huh?
Why don't you bring up your toys? I'm gonna speak with your uncle.
Yeah, I'll be up there in a sec.
This matters. You being here. I just need to make sure that things are different.
Things are different. You and Jax are the most important people in my life. I'm not gonna stop watching out for you.
Always the big brother, huh?
Last time I was back here, it was Lena's birthday. Jackson adored her. We all did.
You missed all the fun. The kids were playing vigilante, imitating that guy they keep talking about on TV.
Let me guess. Jax was the vigilante.
No, they were all the vigilantes, and I was the only villain, but I make a mean bad guy. I gave him hell.
I should have come earlier. I could have warned them. Don't mess with my sister.
Remember when you and Mom were both sick as dogs, but Dad insisted his boy was gonna have his birthday cake? That thing was an abomination, all burnt and lopsided. That was Dad in a nutshell. He did a lot of ugly things, but it was always about family. Listen to me, I'm rambling. Oh, really? No, don't let me interrupt you. Who is this? You think blogging caller ID will hide you? I don't know what's so entertaining, but the police won't find it very funny at all. I'm gonna give you some advice. Are you listening? Go outside, meet people, get a life, and stop calling me. What did you say? Listen, the police... this call. Oh, nice. Nice. You don't scare me. That's disgusting. How do you know that? How do you know that? That's disgusting. You're sick. Oh, nice. Nice. You don't scare me.
I know where you live. How are the locks on those doors?
Who is this? Why are you calling?
Do you feel safe, Nikki?
Who was that?
Doesn't matter, just some stupid crank, it happens. Do you think this is strong enough?
Look, did you know his voice?
Oh, Jesus, Aiden, just leave it, it's fine.
It's fine? He thinks he can get inside.
How do you know what he thinks?
You're checking the locks.
Look, I can handle this on my own. We do not need your help.
Nikki, I can find this guy.
Okay, look, Aiden, God, you have not changed at all. We do not need your help. Please stop trying to fix our problems. Every time you try, you just make things worse.
I better go.
Yeah, I think that's a good idea.
Grown man making crank calls. Let's see how safe you feel when I trace your call. There you are. Damn it! He's on the move.
What the hell, man?
I've been afraid of this. Threats to my family. Again. Get anywhere with DedSec? Any of those CTOS hacks?
Yeah, I'm still trying. They're kicking you out. Give me time.
Okay, well, I need your help then. Can you trace a phone call?
How can I refuse my... my best client? Wait, what am I looking at here?
It's from a guy who threatened my family. I want to know who hired him.
Well, the call came from somewhere in the Loop District. But that's as far as I can see.
Okay. I can hack CTOS inside the Loop.
Then I should be able to pinpoint the source of that call.
Let's do that. Loom's building a new CTOS center in the Loop. It's perfect.
DedSec tried to attack that center last month. We failed, and they just added more armed guards. So it won't be easy. Be careful.
You sound like my sister. Relax. Make sure I'm armed and dangerous. Utilize private contractors to guard their CTOS centers. These guys will be geared up and wired for action. But I'll be ready. This is what knives is about, nigga. The time is now.
So she drifts off, right? And they start cutting. They cut her open on the side, man, like under the pit. Get this.
Beyond security cameras and utilizes a number of advanced state-of-the-art detection methods. City streets, buildings, schools, and hospitals. CTOS provides a citywide fast response security system. CTOS, dedicated to protecting you and your family. Everywhere.
Yeah, you just keep on singing, little bitch.
What can I get you? Please, don't shoot me.
Arriving shortly.
Out in various parts of the city, officials are saying that the CTOS network detected potential fire hazards in the transformer station.
What's this guy's problem?
Come back!
No, no, no.
Come on. We're not gonna go get him. No, stop.
Ugh, you are not.
Oh, yeah.
I had the guy on the phone, and he didn't even tell me he was going to raise my premium. He just raises it, and then, what, you think I'm not going to read the bill before I pay the bill? I saw it. Why didn't this asshole just tell me he was going to raise my rates? I mean, dick. About the other guys, or his little spy camera racket in the ladies' washroom? Fuck them. Better cough up my $3,000, or I will, so help me, I will hang them in that goddamn ladies' washroom with their peckers in their mouths.
Can't see something you like?
Fucking rolling, and show it to their goddamn mothers.
You think for the amount of money my car costs, it would be more reliable. Seriously, I want a new car, like, night. They're always not these kids, or the teeth of diapers, and sweaty armpits, on the hell.
I had the guy on the phone, and he didn't even tell me he was going to raise my premium. He just raises it, and then, what, you think I'm not going to read the bill before I pay the bill? I saw it. Why didn't this asshole just tell me he was going to raise my rates? I mean, dick. Fuck them. Better cough up my $3,000, or I will, oh help me, I will hang them in that goddamn ladies' washroom with their peckers in their mouths, cameras a fucking rolling, and show it to their goddamn mommies.
Remember when we went out to that club? You were so wasted. You wet yourself. I laughed so hard, I was crying. What a mess you were. Ugh, you are not a classy girl.
I had the guy on the phone. And
I'll do what you say, but I don't gotta like it.
Whoa! I wanna go home. Shit! Oh no.
What the hell?
wild by the whole blown vision at first, just like you. I bought into the whole marketing package. The better...
Shit.